This is a poem about a night out in Hull. It was just like a normal Friday night. We all start at Gemma's, right? Cause her mum works shifts, so she's always out and she's loads of booze just hanging about. Gem makes cocktails with whatever's handy. That night, I think it was Fanta and Brandy. So we're there in the living room with Nikki and Joe, getting revved up and rev London, ready to go. Gem's straightening her hair, Joe's shaving her vag. Me and Nikki are dancing to Nicki Minaj. And we got through a fair bit by like 8 o'clock, and Joe's going on about Paul Dixon's cock. So me and Nikki went out to get fags, and on way, she get all the flags. I was like, oh, what are you doing? You're lagging your lightweight. She's always like that, she gets in the right state. Anyway, bouncers take one look at her, and they'll stand there and hold her hand up like, no. So I gave some water and slapped her about, and at about 9, I finally went out. Oh, I'm dead nervous, queuing, with no fake ID. I mean, what if they let the others in and not me? That would be like, so frustrating. But I've got this top, my tits look great in. Smashed him a smile, I knew it'd work. I'm in, to the bar, I said, vodka and Kirk. Anyway, for a while, things were just like normal. Then I see this bloke dressed sort of formal. I think, hey, up, undercover police, because his shoes were dead shiny and he's wearing a fleece. But I've had a few drinks and I don't give a shite. And once we get chatting, he's sort of all right. Buys me a drink, well, several. And he's from just up the road and he res. Then he asks me if I've ever fucked a certified skydive instructor. Oh, no, I says, are you one of them? He says, get your coat. Say goodbye to your friends. I'm gonna take you higher than you've been in your life. I look round. Jem's going to some strife with Dorman. Joe's snogging some lad. And Nicky's in corner just looking dead sad. I said, all right, let's go. Cut, are you mad? So we jumped in a taxi and into his pad. Well, once we get there, he's only got whiskey. Tastes nasty. And he's getting dead frisky. Hands everywhere. And I'm just like, no. He looks dead ratchet. Then he says, I know. Hands me this pill. Says, take one of these. Fuck it, I neck it. He looks dead pleased. Oh, licking his lips and smiling like, ooh. And so when he says he's off to blue, I grab my bag and fucking lug it. Right down the road, a proper peg it. Don't look back, just straight on, boom. And my heart's beating in the ear like a drum and I stop. Put my hands on my knees and I just like, it went out, special to write home about. Thank you.